Hey yo, it's Ishii, and I'm so excited to be here watching the Lightning Thief musical. Come tonight or tomorrow night and come show support. Bye, Olies!
Good morning, Gateway High School. It's March 1st. Yes, March 1st. I'll say it again. March 1st, Ollies. And this year has been flying by. I'm Destiny and this is Sarah. And let's break a leg into those announcements.
That's right, Destiny. Tonight is show 2 of the smash hit musical Percy Jackson, The Lightning Thief. If you went last night, come again. If you didn't see it, go to gofan.com and buy your tickets now. You can also see the musical of the year on Saturday at 7 p.m.
Next week promises to be just as thrilling with Culture Week on the horizon. Get ready to celebrate our school community. We have an awesome Spirit Week planned, with Monday, March 4th being Wear Your Favorite Sports Team Jersey from Your Country.
Tuesday, March 5th, Culture Week Assembly. Come dress in your traditional wear from your country.
Wednesday, March 6th is Earth Day and Flag Day, official country flags only.
Dress like a tourist. If you could visit any country in the world, what would you wear?
Latinos in Action are also hosting a movie night Wednesday, March 6th in the library. Come see the Book of Life for free, but you support LIA by buying delicious confections. Take a look at the menu. LIA had a very successful book drive. Let's take a look at all the happy faces. Mark your calendar because next Thursday night we've got the Gateway Skate City event from 8:30 to 10:30 p.m. Tickets are just $10 each or $7 if your attendance record is 95% or better. Don't miss out on this fantastic Gateway event.
Juniors and seniors, before you jet off for spring break, make sure to snag your tickets for prom. This year's theme is a night of mystery, and early bird tickets are on sale now until spring break for only $45 each, or two for $80. Prices go up to $100 on the night of the event, so act fast and save some cash.
Yo, what's up, Zachy?
Yo,
Volleyball kicks off the spring season with 3 matches tonight. The C team will be at Overland at 4:30. JV and varsity play at Addenbrooke at 5:30 and 6:30 p.m. That wraps up today's show, Gateway. Go to the musical and dress in your favorite team jersey on Monday.
Have a fantastic week.
Bye!